A teenage boy has been taken to hospital after being hit by a police car in Bolton. The scene in Dobble was taped off on Friday morning. Emergency services were called to St Helens Road at around 7 a.m. The 16-year-old was treated by ambulance crews before being transported to hospital. Police have since confirmed his injuries to be minor. Investigations are ongoing and anyone with information is asked to contact GMP. Follow for more.